Gets awful hot in there with all those firemen around, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. Who was that funny-looking fellow that tried to cut in on us?
Oh, I don't know. Some big hose wrestler from B Company.
Oh, but I'm having a grand time.
Yeah, it is a swell party, isn't it?
You don't sound very enthusiastic.
I'm beginning to feel that I shouldn't have come at all.
Why?
Well, oh, forget it. You get a swell view from here, don't you?
Yes, you do.
Ever been to City Island?
Mm-hmm. Once, on a picnic. The lunch fell out of the rowboat. I got horribly sunburned and had a flat tire on the road home. But we had a grand time.
Should go on a picnic with Mike. He'd get you hysterical.
You don't like picnics?
Yeah, sure, but we had a fellow in our neighborhood who used to own a boat and we used to... Oh, what's the use? May as well say it and get it over with. You know, I've been falling for you ever since that first day on the road. And, I can't get you off my mind. Can't think about anything else.
You're in a bad state.
I'm in an awful state.
So am I, Danny.
Wait a minute, hold it.
Sure, Pat.
Be doggone. You can almost see the tower of the Empire State Building from here.
Yeah, we were just seeing the,
Smoke?
No, thanks.
Of course, Danny doesn't smoke. He's in training.
Pat, let's stop it. Danny, will you please go inside? I want to explain something to Pat.
Now, wait. It's not up to you to do any explaining.
So, look. I'm going in and see if I can find Moms. See you later. And I'll see you later.
I've got to go in and tell him.